U.S. COVID-19 immunity is waning ahead of winter. New data shows. The winter season is almost here, and experts worry about the dual impact of COVID-19 and influenza. Recently, new data show that Americans may enter this season with reduced protection versus COVID. What happened? But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative, and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. NBC News performed an analysis on the data from the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. While many Americans are protected against COVID-19, the overall percentage isn't looking great. Only 40% are at their strongest immunity level, leaving 60% of Americans with reduced protection. There are two possible explanations for these figures. First, the waning immunity among vaccinated people. It is now the time to get the third dose to maximize protection once again. And second, the number of unvaccinated people, about 100 million. Dr. Anthony Fauci said, "What we're starting to see now is an uptick in hospitalizations among people who've been vaccinated but not boosted." The analyzed data only showed that almost 10% of the country got a booster shot. It means the country is lagging behind the optimal protection level. It is a growing problem despite the availability of boosters and the mix-and-match approach. With authorization from the FDA, fully vaccinated American adults can now get either a Pfizer or Moderna booster. Another hidden factor is pediatric vaccination. For ages 5 to 11 years, the vaccination just started this month. These individuals represent 2.6 million of the country's population. Waning immunity in the U.S. is likely due to the timing. The first vaccine recipients who received their doses earlier this year are at risk of this waning. Their bodies are now less robust when they encounter COVID-19 variants. The only solution for that is the third dose. COVID-19 pills are still unavailable in the U.S. until the approval and supplies are secured. With winter coming, experts recommend everyone to take both COVID-19 and flu vaccines. Both vaccines are meant to lower your chances of getting hospitalized or worse. If you have concerns, you can always consult with your healthcare provider. Are you one of the first who got vaccinated against COVID? Have you received your third dose? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.